All right. Oh, man. So happy, not gonna lie. Ooh, all right. This is Malenia. Yep. Autoreg attributes, HP upon defeating enemies. Maximum HP, FP, and stamina. Greatly raises maximum HP. Attack recover HP after damage is taken. Whoa. We got the Bloodborne heal. Nice. Do I have any death boots? Nope. Oh my god, I can't believe I beat her. I beat her. Not on my own. Because she's fucking ridiculous, but I beat her. Damn happy about that. Wait, I can get her weapon now. Let's go do that. Shit, what was I gonna look for? Oh, the lantern. Up. I have three of you, and I have two of you. Where is her sword? There it is. Need to go buy a third one.
back already.
No matter.
I don't have 8. Okay. Okay, so now they don't swing together. But these do. Because this is a katana, and these are curved swords. Alright, so if I want to use her sword, I'm better off just... I'm gonna use her sword. I'm better off using the magic hand too. And these guys are the together. Alright. Because I don't have katanas. I have curved great swords. Makes sense, makes sense. It's only plus 7. I need a plus 8 stone. Alright. Alright. There's a dragon there. Fucker popped up last time, and the map is over there. Borealis, the freezing fog. Oh, his roar hits me with a spike. Okay, Torrent is fucking dead. I'd rather deal with fire than this shit. Deadass, I think that's the first time I've ever posture broke a dragon. All the other dragons I just fucked up. This guy got posture broken. Hit me with a breath now. Heal Torrens. Second posture break. This dude has a lot of health then. Or he has less posture than the other dragons. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Draconic power is available at the Cathedral of Dragon Communion. Deadass. Alright. Church and Cathedral. Okay. Nightfall. No, this is the new one, Borealis Mist. But I need another Dragon Heart. That's fine. Hey there. Right, since I killed the dragon, I don't know what's around here. Come on. What? There we go. Seppuku. Nice. Me IRL. Okay. All right. We're looking for the map. There's a ruin over there. Was not expecting a church. All right, I was supposed to go to Gideon. I never talked to him. Welcome back, Jess J. I saw you dipped out for a little bit. You're all saying that my Unga Bunga build didn't kill anything, but I killed a dragon with it. Alright. Where is Gideon? All right, I'll let you know what her name is, Malenia is.
There are four Mikola of his twin, Luna Prand. Rania said so here, if you should learn, I'll trade you. We both desire such. So, I heard speculation, Mikola, but before he could finish, indeed. How vexing that they all perhaps the queen sorrow. Bah, the information you shared is of a secret. You are a true fel.
Okay, so mainly just buffs. That's what he gave me. Alright, I found this church. The first church of America. 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 Okay. I need 2 more golden seeds. The map is down there? How the hell do I get down there? That means I'm going the wrong way. Do I go this way? Because that's the way I came from, right? Yeah, that's definitely the way I came from. Okay. Is that a dog over there? Yes, it is. I'm surprised you guys don't give up frostbite. Oh, fuck. Scrappy do. Alright, asshole, come on. Where'd you come from? Okay. How the hell do I get down there for the map? Alright, he has red eyes. He's gonna do more damage. I gotta give myself another 3 flasks for the magic. Okay, now I'm on the road heading towards... Oh, there's a Grace. Perfect. I can allocate my flasks. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna summon. That's dope. Just did a drop attack. This way, my friend. Sword key. I have a bunch of those. Alright. This is a castle. Get the map first. Alright, that was a new weapon. Alright, Mimic went away. The map is right there. The map is right there by a bunch of giants. And there's a Grace? Oh, okay. No, that's not a Grace. This is a- Oh, it is a Grace. Thank you. Alright, so this is where I need to go. We're gonna go to that castle. Flame Guardian? Who the fuck are these people? Terrible Guardian, honestly. There's a ladder right here. Deadass, you guys are terrible guardians. I don't know why you would have red names. You're all weak. Two hits, you guys believe. All right, I can go there. How the hell do I get there? All right. Oof. I hear the dogs. Or dog. Oh, I'm guessing he died to the dog. Seriously? Nothing here? Huh. Okay. I see where I need to go. I am not overleveled. Malenia proved that I'm not overleveled. If I was overleveled, I would have beat her first try. Instead, I had to respec 3 times. That's a big ass dog, what the hell? Dude, you rolled too early. one-eyed shield. That looks creepy. Prayer book there. I don't see a prayer book here. Flying ass bitch. Alright. Giant's prayer book. Alec Tree post game content. Ow. Should be key items, right? Giant's flame, take the flame, fall upon them. How is it Halleck Tree post? Oh, Halleck Tree is post-game content. Yeah, well, I'm just too good. Is Dipshit still by the tree? Yeah, Dipshit is still there. What's the fastest way to get there again? Okay, I'm here. Nope, it's not this way. Is it this way? Yes, it is. Alright, let's see how overleveled I am. Hold on. It still takes 3 hits. These guys bleed faster than Malenia, that's for sure. I don't like you guys sitting here. Bruh. That's not how you T-pose.
Yes, the master, and after coming all... Who exactly the master? His finger has remained. But the Erd Tree. Why must... We were on the... This... It's good to see. Indeed, I will. That, it's incantation. Very well. I cannot, even if it offers only.
Flame fall upon them. Black flame. Black flame blade. Not gonna lie, I should probably, when I finish with the game, I'm gonna farm. I think if I talk to Turtle Pope, he'll tell me who Radagon is. Where's Turtle Pope? Turtle Poke should give Radagon lore. Where is he? Hey, buddy! Sleeping?
Oh, what Was there something
you are free to
I would serve as your guide
if you find anything of use,
unless perhaps
in which case I Do you possess?
Then I would like to
concerning the Radican once repented his territorial aggressions.
Okay.
The order of the Erdtree. This miracle, and so you to restore any bond. My faith, the miracle, and this time, if you would be, I hope that you wish to know more. Lord Radigan was a, he came to these lands at the head of a great, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there. However, when God Radigan left Renala to return to the Erdtree capital, becoming Queen Marika's second husband, taking the title, the mystery in as to why Lord Radigan would, and moreover, why? You wish to know more? She is Queen the Great, sadly, and then.
Okay.
To experience absolution will.
Thank you, Turtle Pope. Now let's go talk to Golden Dipshit. Visit at night? Can you tell me that now? Hold on. Turtle Pope. Nope. Alright, it's nighttime. What happened? Ooh, turtle's gone. All right. That wasn't really worth it. What happened, Turtle Pope? Did he dip? Or was that him? That motherfucker better not have killed him. Okay. Offer a bell bearing. What are the meat guy? Offer by 5 of you. Oh, literally he just offers meat. Turtle Pope better be okay. Dude's the homie. Welcome back, friend. Glad you're alive. I'm gonna wake you up, sorry. No, nothing about that guy. Alright, cool. What is it, West Capital? He fine. Alright. If anything happened to Turtle Pope, I would have killed everyone and then myself. In the game. Don't ban me, Twitch. These guys don't drop enough runes anymore. Alright, I hope this counts as learning about Radagon. If not, then I don't give a shit about this guy's questline anymore.
Oh, yes, the master, and after coming. Who? The master, his finger has removed. But the why we were on the.
Can I not? Alright, fuck it, I guess I can't tell you. I don't know how your plot works, but I'm not gonna deal with it. Let's move on to the giant. All right. Let's see if it's worth killing these guys. You wanna be Yetis. I mean, they're not hard to kill. Oh shit. They're creepy as hell. Not surprised that an area of giants will have giant hands. I wish they didn't, but they do. Okay. Next thing I'm gonna fight a giant hand boss. It'll be like Smash Brawl all over again. Somber smithing stone 7. I need 8 for Malenia's horse, I guess. All right, that was creepy. Anything back here? No? No golden seed or anything? Oh, I'm finally up here. Nope, no golden seed. hell no. I hate these things. I'm not gonna do it. I'm just gonna get the grace. Nope. Just like the one by the Capitol they didn't do, I'm gonna do this one like maybe off stream. The moon looks pretty. You fuck bitch. You piece of bitch. That's hilariously stupid. Deadass stupid. All right. Ooh, I can use a stone sword key. Flame protect me. All right. It's morning already. All right. There we go. That took a while to respond. Up, up, and away we go. Get rid of these emails. All right. Okay. Morning, but the moon is still out. Crazy how that works. Fuck off, you stupid ass hand. Like the grace is telling me. Oh, the birds are back. The bird and the giants are fighting. Another bird. Where is the grace mimic? That way, okay. A bird killed him, huh? Another church? Being invaded. Please have a grace. Okina, I killed you. I know I killed you. Rivers of blood and the Okina mask. Another sacred tear. Alright, flask. Grease. What's my flask at now? Plus 12? Is that the maximum? Alright, that's the boss. There's a grace there. Whoa! Deadass, I was making a joke about the giant hand. It's crazy how I can predict this shit. I was making a smash joke and next thing you know there's a giant fucking hand. Wonder if there's anything up there. I found this grace. And I found the giant the other spot I was at. Ooh, golden seed. Who the hell are you fighting? Another giant hand. Come on, get your ass over here. There, he's dead. Oh, that's a sleeping giant. Who the hell are they fighting? Is this where I go down for the tower? I would see if these fuckers can stop throwing shit at me. Let's get this mimic out and kill these guys. Is going to be throwing shit at us. No, my mimic won't go down there with me. I mean, I guess that's fine. Mimic, go back. Alright, let's go fight that guy up there. Can I not kill that guy up there? How do I get up there? Deadass. Come on, die. All right, he's dead. That wasn't so bad. Oh, I could have gone this way. That's funny. And where's the other guy? Well, yeah, the other guy had better posture than you. Alright. What now? Does this take me down to the tower that I was never able to go to? No. The one tower I was never able to go to is right here. Oh, if I go here down, I can go to it. Okay. Oops. Oh, hell no. We're not going through this again. I go here, nothing is there. I just go around, right? Yeah, I think I just go around in a circle. Like spiders, but worse. Okay. All right. Let's go to you. Try to ignore the dogs. No. Yes, right here. Dead. All right. What do we gotta do here? Stone sword key? Can I just buy you? Falling snow marks something unseen. You're dead. It marks something unseen. Do I really want to try to look for this right now? Seek bridge, therefore behold map. I don't know, I don't see where there would be a bridge. Seek bridge, therefore behold map. I see it now. Behind on the other side of the cliff, okay. So I see the messages there. How do I get up there? From that side. Is this it? Yeah, it is. All right, now what? Now what? wraps around. I highly doubt it. I really can't craft any more rainbow stones. Oh my god. Two left. I mean, do I call you a bitch or a liar? Which one? Oh, that's where. The seal broke, is what it said. Okay, you're dead. Founding Rain of Stars. Okay. Any picture? Nope. You say C, but you said left when I was up against the wall. You lied. Like, dead ass lied. So now let's where the fuck, here it is. Let's go fight the fire giant. Let's go fight the giant. Yeah, it was on the left, but not where you were saying. No. Alright. Let's go. Alright, let's go, dude. No cutscene? You're not all that then, you don't even have a cutscene. Too. Bruh. I don't understand why the giants have holes in their stomachs. No? Alright, so the other leg, it does more damage. You do get a cutscene. Oh shit, I fucked up his leg. Fucking hardcore, not gonna lie. Dude, dog, fuck my weakness. I'm at Achilles. Oh shit. His whispering eye opened. I don't even need the mimic, I'm just gonna have the mimic the extra damage. Bruh. That's me after eating Taco Bell. So his weak spot is his arm. First try. Legend. How the fuck are you a legend? You ain't shit. Estelle was harder. Where's the grace? I'm blind and I don't feel like looking for it. Is there no grace? What's pointing that way? This is pointing this way too. Nope, no grace. That means it's pointing upwards. Alright, at this point I guess we're gonna burn the world. I already beat Malenia. I beat all the other shard bearers. Beat Malenia, beat Moog. Wait, but I didn't fight Moog in the sewers. Does Moog in the sewers drop a remembrance? Okay, let's level up. Or I can just Google it. Let's see, Moog the Omen. Hundred thousand runes in the Bloodflame Talon. Alright, I guess we'll fight Moog in the next stream. So I won't burn the world then. I've been streaming 4 hours, that's not bad. Alright, this is a good spot to end it then. Alright. So, I'll see you guys next time. We're gonna fight Moog in the sewers. And then burn the world. Later, guys.